though. They're ready. Set. Racing. Charlie Brother hopped out well. Good speed out wide, but Charlie Brother's going to burn through and lead. Betty's Dream in second. Little Genius third as the leader got two in front. Hayride Reed to fourth. Then Big Fellow Morosis last. It's Charlie Brother first up in South Australia. Leading by three to Little Genius chasing, but in front was Charlie Brother. And Charlie Brother roars away. One by three to Little Genius. Third placing might be Big Fellow. Next in was Hayride Reed. Betty's Dream, Morosis, and the time for Charlie Brother, 22.78, first up for the Bodsworth Kennel. Number four, Charlie Brother, heavily backed. Love the way he accelerated there down the back once he was challenged early by Betty's Dream. He really did zip through. He didn't want to give away the rail, Charlie Brother, and he burnt clear down the back. It's a nice win, first run in South Australia, 8.82 the first split.